Good morning, students. I am Moshmi Prashant and creator of this channel, Digital Generation. This channel is regarding chapter-wise preparation for both ICSE and CBSE students. I hope you will get best knowledge and explanation from this channel. Now let's see the question which has come from bleaching powder. What is bleaching powder? How is it prepared? Write chemical reaction involved. The chemical name of bleaching powder is calcium oxychloride. It is also known as chloride of lime. It is prepared when chlorine gas is passed through dry slag line. What happens when bleaching powder reacts with excess of dilute hydrochloric acid? When bleaching powder reacts with excess of hydrochloric acid, and then it liberates chlorine. And this chlorine is responsible for bleaching action of bleaching powder. State two important uses of bleaching powder. Bleaching powder is used for disinfecting drinking water supply and make the drinking water germs free. Bleaching powder is used for bleaching cotton and linen in textile industry, for bleaching wood pulp in paper industry. Bleaching powder is also used for bleaching laundry washed clothes. Next question. A white powdery substance having strong smell of chlorine is used for disinfecting water supply at waterworks. Identify the substance. The substance is bleaching powder. Because bleaching powder has a strong smell of chlorine and bleaching powder is also used for disinfecting drinking water. Give chemical name. The chemical name of bleaching powder is calcium oxychloride and its preparation. Bleaching powder is prepared when chlorine gas is passed through dry slag line. Thank you for watching my video, and if you find my video useful, please do like and share my video and subscribe my channel to get the latest update of my videos. And if you have any doubt regarding this chapter, comment below. I will try to answer as early as possible.